That's cool, Google Chrome. Alright. So that's not gonna work. Awesome. That's good to know. Three viewers. Holy crap. That's more than I usually have. Yay. Alright, let's get this show on the road. This is Midnight Club, Los Angeles playthrough stream numero dos. And I have no clue where I left off because I haven't played this game at all for like 3 months. Or probably longer. How do I... There we go. Kind of forgot the controls. Dora, Henry, Martin. I guess I'm supposed to just get reputation. I don't think I had this on stick, did I? Nope. I like this game a lot. Oh, now it's doing a stupid glitch where the steering wheel doesn't move. That's cool. Ah! So, go this way. Oh, no, let's go. It's it. Crap. My voice might be a little odd. God. Come on. I just gotta... No, I don't want to race to the start. I don't give a crap about racing to the start. Hey, now the steering wheel works. Yay. Before he was just turning the car psychologically. He wasn't even turning the steering wheel. This game was for the computer. I would totally bought it. He is supposed to win 6 races in both a tuner and a muscle car.
I ain't even trying yet.
Shut your face. Shut your face hole. Oh God. Oh God. Go! No, no! Don't pass me!
No!
You loser. Quit it. Stop it. That's right, get back there. That's where you belong. I guess I could post them into my Google, my YouTube page. After this race, I'll set up a little, do a little more stuff, and then I'll get full on into racing. Let's have a look at what we've got on the computer. I have a song from 1994 stuck in my head. Oops. Yeah, so I want to copy YouTube. If only there was an easy way to just like, Let's just do that over here. Why not? Meat wagon. How do I post something to my feed from... I guess you can't do it from your homepage. That sucks. Feed. Create a new post. Here, YouTube is bipolar. Post. Alright, let's get back to some racing. Oops, not that one. Oops. Race.
I'll see you at the radio.
I have to win 6 races with this Scirocco. Scirocco. Oh god. This is the easy stuff. We'll get into the harder stuff in a little bit. I've no clue how long this will go on for. Hopefully for at least an hour or so. Since that's about my length of playthrough live streams. I want that, the, I think it's AverMedia Live Capture, Game Capture, Live Capture, something like that, HD. But what it is, it's actually a card you can put here instead of a, DVR like I have, where you just plug it in your computer.
Don't get comfortable, Paul!
And it has an HDMI port on it, going in, like, and you can live stream in, like, 60 frames per second and stuff. It's really cool. Except for I can actually go to the internet to be able to live stream at 1080p, 60 frames per second. Because my internet's not 100% good. It's good enough to live stream like it is right now. I've got the settings just about further perfect for my internet speed and for quality. I'd also have to buy an XSplit, and if I should get an XSplit license for another, it's kind of 65. I've beat this game like 3 times, I think. Like, really? Oh no. Oh my god.
One mistake and you're done, punk!
Shut up! Punk. You're a punk. I think that shows the time in the game was still 7:09 right now. Literally, it's about 1:45, so it's about 1:53 now. Just to anybody watching on Twitch right now, this is going to be uploaded to my YouTube channel page, which is in the description. Something like a description of the live stream, so yeah. I think after this, I'll just look at the chat real quick and be like, hey, this may be watching, not this may be. Yeah. And one person, okay, that's cool. Get tuned up, nice. Next race.
Hi, Ben.
Hi.
Later.
Hi, mate. Doing lots of recording somewhat kind of stuff. I recorded an episode of Forza Horizon for my playthrough, which if you guys on Twitch, if you want to, but if you are, I did the first 2 episodes of it actually here on Twitch, live. The day it came out, because I wanted to get videos out right away as soon as it came out, so I brought it home, installed it to my hard drive, and live streamed it. Oh god, he almost cut me off. My car is kind of overpowered versus these guys. Kind of. Oh no, we don't have to be no way. Maro. I like the customization stuff in this game, it's so cool. Like, look how this car looks. Look how this car looks. That makes sense. Oh no! Turn around, go! No, come around, get out of the way! Priest, wagon, taxi, thing. I'm gonna be so ticked if we just go down the other side of the highway. Even though I probably wouldn't have gotten... Yeah. Even though I probably wouldn't have gotten being able to get these. Oh, barely made that. See, now I actually didn't do that highway, so I would have been screwed. Where am I going? This way?
You won't be there long, dog!
Dog? Come on, dog. Snoop Dogg going through the Snoop Lion. I saw a really funny image. Portrayed that in a funny way. It's kind of mean, but anyways. So. Now back on Iowa. It's not like I don't like racing on the highway, but there's just a lot of traffic. Kind of a lot of traffic in this game. I love this spot right here. You can go pew right off the middle. And pew. Like how you do this. Pew. Pew, 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 pew. I should board on this sometime.
One mistake and you're done, punk!
You said that like four times already. You could just think of a new line, you know. But no, you gotta be Mr. Freakin'. I don't know what to call that. Repeater, Mr. Repeater, we call him that. But most characters in this game are, don't do repeat everything that they say, so. Hey, I won. What a surprise. I'm still doing that through Nintendo races. Nice. Okay, so I got three races. Oh god, help. Whoa. Alright, I'm gonna check the chat again. Been Beverly Hills. That's where I want to be. Living in Beverly Hills.
What? You mean they can actually drive?
Compared with you? Yes. It's all relative. Just go run some of the races and call me when you're
done. We're discovered. I just took the S out of discovered.
Kind of weird.
Left, don't turn to the left, Capital, to the left. Don't you do it! Don't you do it! No! God! Screw you! Where'd he go? He just disappeared. Oh my god, that's the wrong way. Nope, I think he was wrong. That's where I want to be!
Starting to get the hang of this. try. Look, fool, my ride don't turn the other cheek.
Right, whatever.
If you get lost, don't ask a policeman, okay?
Why don't you save your breath for your inflatable girlfriend?
Thank you.
I can't believe you haven't crashed yet.
I'm just waiting for the wipeout.
Look in the mirror and remember that smug expression. You won't see it again.
wondering when you'd call.
People been saying lots of things about you. Some of them good.
Sounds like some of them were right. Ready to find out for yourself?
How soon can you get to the street?
Thank you. Ah, this old Dotson has seen a lot of action. Treat her well, okay? Come by my garage to pick her up.
Carol, I'm glad you called. I'm running out of people to race. I'm already done with the Beverly Hills crew. They're all crying into their trust funds.
I know. Word travels fast around here.
Word is the only thing that travels fast around here.
Funny guy. Best of you so good. Why don't you take on my new ride? She's got a lot more push than what I raced you in before.
Sure. When and where?
Find me on the Sunset Strip, whenever you're ready. We'll go from there. What could I say? I underestimated your luck.
Thank you.
Hey, Carol, what's up?
There's some time trials set up in Hollywood. You interested?
Maybe. Sounds kind of like beginner stuff.
Yeah, that's why I thought of you. At least with time trials, you hang on to your ride when you lose.
Losing's not something I need to worry about.
You live in a dream world, my friend. Check it out. You need to practice. There's a guy down by MacArthur Park who'll give you the details.
Outside of time. Yeah!
Mm-hmm. Yeah.